Concept 1.2. Energy flow in ecosystems. Lesson 2, Part 2. Food chains.
Food chain. It is a model that shows one linear set of feeding relationships and movement of energy between living organisms.
Example of a food chain. 1. A green plant makes its own food using energy from sunlight. 2. A mouse eats the green plant to get energy. 3. Then a snake eats the mouse to get energy. 4. Then a hawk eats the snake to get energy. So, we can form a food chain that shows the relationship among the previous living organisms as we will shown in the following diagram. Green plant. Eaten by mouse. Eaten by snake. Eaten by hawk. From the previous explanation, we can conclude that the energy from the sun passes to the green plant, then to the mouse and snake, then finally to the hawk. Green plant can make its own food using the sunlight, while animals like mouse, snake, and hawk cannot.
Predator and prey. In the previous food chain, we can observe that the hawk and snake are predators because they hunt other animals. The snake and the mouse are prey because they are hunted by other animal for food. So, both predators and prey pass food and energy through the food chain.
Notes. 1. Any animal that is hunted and eaten by another animal is called prey. 2. Any consumer that hunts and eats another animal is called predator. ¶¶